Return of Ganon.
It's over. Do a spring ball, then unmorph jump. Oh, okay. That's what I didn't do. I didn't... Because if you get hit, you can spring ball and then do the unmorph jump. Okay. Now I understand. I don't understand why sometimes I don't take damage and sometimes I do. Thanks, Android, for X number of months in a row that I can't read because my map is covering it. Thank you very much. I'll assume it's 19. Oh, 12, okay. Thanks for the 12 months. Feels like 19, huh? Honestly, think this. Well, Metroid 1 is extremely difficult. I don't know how McFly does what he does, but that game is really, really tough. I can't believe it's under 10 minutes. Where's my health? Where's my health? Fastest bomb time yet. Mm-hmm. Nice turnaround. Do you know if all the statues are on a global timer? Like, they share a global timer? McFly? When you enter the room, I see. But then they fire at the same, like, rate, all of them do. I did actually beat this on the Game Boy when I was, like, when I was a kid. I do remember. Dude, Ninja Turtles was impossible. You know the game in the Ninja Turtles one? I guess it was Return of the Foot Clan. They had the one where you had to guess the number. And it said, like, higher or lower. Kind of like the clock game in Price is Right. So the problem with that game is that it didn't tell you when, it didn't tell you your number was high, or that, like, the number was higher, but that your number was higher. So it screwed it, like, it screwed it up, and I always missed it. I don't know if anybody remembers that. Missed that one. Come on. Dude, clear stuff was super cool. Like, any clear shell thing where you could see the inside was amazing. 100% agree. Knock back to the ledge. What's up, Toss? Welcome. Hey, it's cool. I understand people got stuff to do. They can't just sit and watch the same person play video games all the time. Hey, what's Windows got? You need to fix your Microsoft account. Yeah, no joke. You tell me like every day. It's like, please enter your username and password, and I'm like, I didn't even ask for anything. McFly, do you play with a Famicom or SNES controller? Please leave me alone. SNES. Cool. Gotta have that D-pad. Yeah, the Super Famicom D-pad isn't that great, but the buttons are awesome. Do-do-do-do. Down the hole. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Wow, all right, we did it. We're a pro. Let's not get in it anymore. We did it. Yeah, the correct strat. Wow. I mean, that saved me so much time. Because usually I'd like have to climb back and stuff to get it. Dang it, I didn't split. That's probably okay. I don't think I need the the split anymore. An age factor? I don't think so. I mean, people in their 40s speedrun. Playing these games aren't really a hobby of much older people. Mostly because they didn't have Super Nintendo growing up. Please. Sounds awful, to be honest. Yeah, they better. No, it's there. Yeah, retro speedrunning usually brings out mostly mature people. I mean, I think interesting runs are most Mario games like NES or Super Mario World, mostly because it's got a really good community. Down here and to the right. And there's a good practice hack as well. But, you know, if you're looking for a short game, if you don't have any in mind, that's something I would pick. But yeah, Oglev is right. Play a game that you like to play the most. I like the music in this game, but there's like the weird parts where you have no music. They could have just put in some music, that would have probably been good. Nice variegate. I'll agree with that, math guy. Labor of love. There's a lot of tournaments that are happening now, Grizzly Bear. Most games get a tournament every now and then. Oh yeah, I don't have to do that anymore. I picked Super Game Boy 2 because that's what Metroid McFly used. My frame rate is 60.05. I think, which is... I'm not sure if that's correct or not for Game Boy. Oh yeah, man, I didn't do the strat. Forgot to do the strat. I'm bummed. That gets me every time. All right, one more. Don't run away. Oop. Slightly faster. Zero splitting error. This is the top. I mean, you only get 5 energy tanks in this one, and there are several really scary parts. If you make any mistakes down the stretch, it's can be bad. You do not get crazy amounts of health, that is correct. Dude, forget that guy. No, there are only, well, there's 6 that you get. And there's health refills too that you can get, like complete energy refills, which are nice. And I will get some of those. Yeah, it sounds too hard. Rather difficult. What's up, Poplars? Let's not take more damage than we need to. Let's go up. Stop. Please go away. Good thing I had the health I did. What's up, Sig? 2112. Welcome. Yeah, well, I'm glad you're here this evening. Okay. No, he got out. Close enough. Hotfoot, what are you talking about? Goodness. Did you ever play this game, Hotfoot? I don't think you... I mean, I don't know if you had a Game Boy or not. I don't know. I don't remember. Yeah, I mean, it's no Super Metroid, but it's pretty fun. No! Okay. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'll agree with that. Like, Metroid 1 is a game that I want to like, but it's probably not gonna happen. Come over here. Here we go. That trick is legit. Saves a lot of time. I know, McFly. Why should we like NES Metroid? Maybe you can be the one that converts everybody. The game sucks. Unmorph. Raining terror from above. I almost don't even need the refill, but I'm gonna get it because I don't know how much damage you actually take in the lava if you're good. Plus, I don't trust myself to not die there. No! I could just space jump. I have not speedrun Link's Awakening. There we go. I've thought about it many times, but I have not. Can you do the spider throws while you're being damaged in lava? Nice.
Nice.
The Motocross Maniacs is really difficult. That would have been a good game to speedrun. Because I don't think I've ever beaten it. It's 12-hour challenges are done every, like, 6 months, I think. I think there's two a year. I think they do one in the spring and then, or like February, and then they do one in late July or August. That's when the event is, but yeah, you could do that whenever you wanted to. Come on down here, please. No! Oh my gosh. So close. Oh gosh! Ugh. Stop, they're taking all my health. Get out! Okay, got some health back. Oh, wrong room. Thank you. Don't do that. This is not good. I don't like this at all. Oh gosh. Man, barely gold by like a second. Space jump is the thing that lets me jump in midair. I'm gonna take the slow way so I don't die. No death, no health. Now E-Tank is next, right? Easy. I watched your videos, man. I know how to do it. Never mind, I don't know anything. Out of here. I know there's an E-Tank up here. I'm just showing off a little bit. Get out. Okay, I think we're okay. Let's go up. Just building the suspense. Feels so good. Oh gosh. Heck, are you doing up there? Man, that would have been cool if I could have gone in there. I think you want to get the missiles second. Thank you. Don't forget the missiles. Wait, what was there? That's a screw attack. I did not get that. I think I got that last. Oh, I did get that last time. But I didn't get the missile. Okay. I'm gonna get that missile again. To the face. I need to watch some tape on Zeta Metroids because they give me the most problem. Oh, really? They're easy also? Man, they give me all kinds of problems. Also, what's up, EOD? Tex. I'll just call you Tex. I'm sure that's what everybody calls you anyway. But EOD text just rolls off the tongue, right? No! I can't get up there. I froze him. Well, it's a long way down. Alright, that wasn't that bad. Mm-hmm. I like RNG in games mostly. Like, I don't mind having RNG in games, is I guess what I want to say. Like, Zelda 1, the game doesn't get stale. You know, like, you can get... You can never have the same run, like, more than once. And I think that's why I like it so much. Yeah, that kind, when you lose minutes, is pretty rough for sure. Well, like, something like Lost Levels, where you have Bowser RNG, now that I'm not really a fan of. Oh, yeah. I love that explosion. Dude, that was really good. That was not that good. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Scary. Ah, give me a health. Goodness gracious. All in one. All right, let's go. I don't know how y'all make it here with this so much health. I guess I get nickel and dimed everywhere and then get destroyed by the Metroids. Thank you for all the energy tanks. Really cool music here. I know, thank goodness there's only one left. We've come this far. Oh, okay, cool. Good to know. Got him. Didn't get eaten by a Metroid. I think it's the first time I've done that. Oh, it didn't eat me. Do it! Why isn't he eating me? She eating me. There we go. Oh, thank goodness. Nice speed run. I think I can get a 112 if I book it. Oh man, my bro the Metroid. No, don't miss jumps. Ah, oh, I got closer. 112.39, that's pretty good. So close. Tapped it in. Team Metroid. Hey, Toss, thanks for the tier 3 sub, holy cow. Thank you very much. And Sir Mike's a lot. Thanks for the 1,000 cheer. This is going to be the end of my 12-hour challenge for Metroid 2. 10-hour and 43-minute challenge. Because I'm going to go to bed. But stick around for the end of the credits and then we'll raid somebody. We'll see if anyone's playing this game. If not, we'll find somebody else to raid. But yeah, thank you so much, everyone. That was... Man, this is a really fun game. Like, I could see myself doing a couple more runs of that in the future. Nobody else is playing this, but that's okay. We'll find someone else. I mean, I feel like I've come a long way. I basically cut my time in half from where I was not too long ago. So, see if anyone's learning Zelda 1. Anyone doing 12-hour challenge? The world record in this is a 56:52. Alright, well, I was gonna raid somebody, but they have a message on their stream I don't like want to see. Alright, I got somebody. We're going to Takaze. He's doing Final Fantasy Tactics. And the raid message is Team. How do you do this? Team Metroid. Ah! There you go. Thanks a lot, and hope everyone has a great night. We'll see you on Tuesday. Taking tomorrow off. So, thanks a lot for watching. Thanks for the help. And we'll see you next time. Peace.